broadcaster and entertainer Clive Anderson has been shot dead by television host Noel Edmonds at his house in Cornwall this evening. Police attended the incident but were prevented from entering the grounds by machine gun fire. From Cornwall, Vivian Banch reports.
The incident took place at around 7:30 during dinner when Mr. Edmonds produced an automatic weapon and began shooting indiscriminately at his guests.
Three, two, one.